The strongest typhoon in recent years has hit China. Some rivers overflowed, while farmers' fields were severely damaged by flash flooding.